Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. You've been great. As a matter of fact, I'd like to take you all home with me. Unfortunately, I took the last audience home, and there's no more room. Boom. But thank you, really. Thank you. Hey, and thank you for bringing me here. What's up?
Mr. Comic, I wish to know what is funny.
It's funny, I don't know. It's a matter of opinion, I guess. Tip O'Neill in a dress. Some people say words that end with a K are funny. A briefcase that looks like a fish. Personally, I find that hysterical.
Tip O'Neill, accessing. 20th century male, politician, overweight, wearing female clothing, carrying a valise that looks like a fish. So, the juxtaposition of gender and an amphibian briefcase is funny.
Well, I think whatever makes you laugh is funny.
Nothing makes me laugh. I wish to learn.
Well, how much time do we have here?
Unlimited.
We're gonna need it, because you, pal, are a tough room.
Tough room? Ah, a colloquialism, meaning a severe, rigid, close-minded audience. I understand. I will attempt to be an easy room. Show me what is funny.
All right, you're on. Jerry Lewis. Jerry Lewis. Ha! Ooh! I be short for a moment if I could just say I... Mr. Robot, would you like to come up?
I'm an android.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. Mr. Android, here, Keith, put him in your mouth. Come up, Mr. Where did he go? Where did Mr. Robot, Mr. Robot? Here, try if you would. Here we go. You do.
Ha.
No, he's so sorry.
Hi. Hi.
Ah.
Hi.
Ah.
Hi.
Ooh. Ooh. You know, see.
Yeah. That is considered the.
That is considered to be funny?
Actually, it brought the house down, a teenager.
Ah, a word that ends in K. So, if you put funny teeth in your mouth and jump around like an idiot, that is considered funny.
I'm sorry, I didn't get your name.
Data.
Data, look, did you ever consider juggling, a weird bird call, something like that?
That does not apply. I simply want to know what is funny. I want to involve myself in other people's laughter. I wish to join in.
Well, I think that's nice. You know, let's put the physical stuff aside for a while, right? And we'll do some jokes. See, that's not my forte, but I think that would work good for you. If you would just have a seat and we'll try some jokes. Like, I don't know, we'll start with the classics. See, there's a traveling salesman now, and he's going down the road and his car breaks down, right?
Access
and he comes
faster.
Up upon this farmhouse. Now, what's
probably best when you do something like this is using a little cigar, because it's kind of a prop kind of thing. You kind of go like this. This is good too. You kind of go like this.
Faster.
Like little, hey,
move little to maximum
here.
Speed.
So, and then you can tell a joke. Joke.
Guy walks into the doctor's office. The doctor tells him you need an operation. The guy says, I want a second opinion. The doctor says, okay, you're ugly too. Boom, boom.
Was that funny?
No. Data, you spoiled the joke. I mean, it could have been your timing.
My timing is digital. What?
That's funny.
Why?
It would take too long to explain. Tell me another joke.
A monk, a clone, and a Ferengi decided to go bowling together.
Commander Data, report to the main bridge immediately.
I will be back.
Bring new jokes.